Allah Azza wa Jalla, he says, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِ يُسْرًا. That the one who fears Allah, yani what does it mean to fear Allah? Simple. It means to do what Allah commanded and to keep away from what Allah prohibited. So whoever does that, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ, what's the result? Allah Azza wa Jalla promises, يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِ يُسْرًا. Allah Azza wa Jal will make his amr, his affairs, all his affairs, yusr, easy and simple. Allahu Akbar, isn't that what we all want? We want our financial matters to be easy, our family matters to be easy, our work matters to be easy. Here, there's the solution. وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ. وَابْنِ الْقَيِّمْ رَحِمَهُ اللَّهِ, he said, and the opposite is true. The one who does not fear Allah, the one who ignores Allah's commands, and the one who ignores the prohibitions of Allah, then Allah Azza wa Jal will make his matters and affairs difficult. That's the understanding of the ayah, that if you do not adhere to taqwa Allah, to the fear of Allah, then your affairs and your matters will be made difficult. وَلَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ.